SOV. You think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack.
Turn it to the underworld. Here, throw him. Rest in peace.
The end is now.
Rest in peace. Descend it is. Gouger. Death. Here's the world. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off.
Thank you. Slice him. Slice him.
Here's throwing. At your pleasure.
Let's turn to the underworld.
At your pleasure.
Pardon me.
I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there. There's no such thing as too prepared.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Qliphoth anyway. Just a Qliphoth parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much, shithead!
Pin him to the wall. It's life.
Thank you.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.